Welcome to Seaford Music, your one-stop shop for all of your musical needs, located right in Seaford, Delaware. Whether you're looking for a new guitar, amplifier, keyboard, drum set, or PA system, Seaford Music has you covered with all of the latest products from the top brands. Have you always wanted to own your very own PRS? Seaford Music has one of the largest inventories of Paul Reed Smith guitars on the entire East Coast. Check out their amplifier selection with amplifiers from Black Star, Orange, Vox, and more. Looking for the newest stomp box to change your sound? We've got you covered with pedals from Boss, Electro-Harmonix, Dunlop, and BBE. If live sound is your forte, we have all kinds of products from all the latest brands like PreSonus and Yamaha. Need that crucial repair or a custom wiring setup? Dave Herring and Seaford Music have you covered. So stop into Seaford Music today and let us help you continue your musical journey. You can find us on South Route 13 in Seaford, Delaware, located across from Walmart. You can also find us online at seafordmusic.com and be sure to like us on Facebook. Welcome to Live at Scooters, your best source for original music from artists in the Delmarva area and more. We are officially live and ready to entertain you. This is your host, Scott Bloodsworth, inviting you to get comfortable, turn up the volume, and get ready to support local original music, because we are live on Live at Scooters. Welcome, everybody, to Live at Scooters. I'm your host, Scott Bloodsworth. And in case you haven't noticed, the little live button is not up this week. I've decided to use this radio format for the show as a different avenue to create opportunities to do more live-based recording in the studio. So what that means is I've decided for a multitude of reasons, including allowing more family time in the evenings with my wife getting home from work later these days, and to allow more time for other projects I'm doing, like Big Dipper, which involves Guy Farmer, Chad Hudson, and Kevin Brock playing with me. And we're collectively putting together a unit to focus on original music and do live broadcast jams in the studio. So I'm really looking forward to doing things like that. So for the radio and this aspect of Live at Scooters, I'm deciding to actually record it during the day and release it Wednesday nights at 7 for everybody to view. So that way the evenings are freed up and I have a little more time on my schedule to do some other things as well. So definitely keep posted on the Live at Scooters Facebook page and keep up to date with what's going on. So with that being said, I'd like to thank you all for tuning in again this week. And I'm going to start the show off with a duo out of the Dover area. It's Kevin Nemeth and Joey Falkerson, collectively known as Covered Bridge, and this song's called Hope. Check it out.
This is all I see. Well, the pain and the sadness starts to weigh on me. I look in the shadows, searching for the light. You shine like a diamond, cutting through the night. Cutting through the night. You give hope, you give hope, hope to me in my darkest hour. You give hope, you give hope, hope to me. I can feel the power, greed for money, the power of hungry, the hopeless pay the cost. Poverty and misery, seems all hope is lost. The change we need is within our reach. We often lend a hand. The time is now, and with our power, become a brotherhood of men. You give hope, you give hope, hope to me in my darkest hour. You give hope, you give hope, hope to me. I can feel the power. You give hope, you give hope, hope to me in my darkest hour. You give hope, you give hope, hope to me. Can you feel the power? Pray that chains won't come too late. Evil destroys the human.
Right, that was Covered Bridge out of Dover, Delaware with their song Hope from their album Rockwood Strings and Hope. Next up on the show is actually another group out of the Dover area called Hoochie Coochie. You might have heard of them. They're playing all over the state these days. And this is a new song from them, and this one's called Walking.
Because the wall. And you got the wall. Every time you walk by, I just about lose control. Every step is right on time. I'm gonna have to let you know. Hey, baby, you got to walk. Show me how you step.
Right, and that was Smooth and Remy with The Walk from their album Beach Life. You can find that on major media outlets such as CD Baby, I believe iTunes as well. In case you're just getting to tune in for the video this evening, as I updated on the beginning of the show, I'm looking to take this aspect of the show to record it during the day and release it every Wednesday at 7 p.m. to free up some evening time for other projects and family time as well. And what I'm going to do is rebrand, as this has been Live at Scooters per se, rebrand it to the Live at Scooters Original Music Showcase. So that way there's no false advertising as far as being 100% live. And I will go live when I have the ability and or when I have something bigger going on in the studio, including like a live band, which that's the focus I want to get to with the show. So this is going to be kind of moved. And I'm still dedicated to it because I still want to spread awareness of local original music. So that's kind of the mission statement right now. So next up on the show, it's a group out of the Colorado area, actually. The group is called You Knew Me When, and they just released their latest album, Into the Looking Glass. And once again, this is You Knew Me When, and the song's called Waste of Time. Check it out.
It's a waste of time, just pull yourself together and fall in line, oh. Just make your way home. Some say this thing and it's a waste of time, just going through the motions, it's a better life, oh no. That's no way to grow old. Singing is a waste of time. Better back up now and turn back time. Oh no. But where's the time go? 'Cause you got to let go. You got to let it go. Whoa. Passion is a waste of time. Makes my heart feel better with every line. Oh, it shakes my soul. And so it seems that we got this right. Little bit of dreaming makes a lot of life. Oh, that's the way to grow. So we got to let go, we got to let it go.
Right, and that was Vendetta with the Beast Within. Next up on the show, it's going to be a block of songs. And as I announced before, I'm trying to create some more weekday evening time for some projects that I'm involved in and some production work I've been hired for as well. And one of the projects I'm involved with is a group called Big Dipper, and it's myself, Chad Hudson, who I played with in Ragtop, Guy Farmer, who I played with in Vendetta, and Kevin Brock, who I've had the privilege of knowing and getting to play with, filling in for bands like Double Exposure. Kind of a Sussex County supergroup, if you will. So the premise of the group and the focus and what we want to do is to kind of try to bring original music back to the forefront of the local music scene and focus on original music. And we're going to play songs that I've written, that Chad's written, Guy has written, and ones that we will write together as well as a group. We had our first jam on Monday, and it was awesome. It was so much fun, and probably the most fun I've had playing guitar in years. So that was a real treat. So the next block of songs, I wanted to kind of give you a taste of what you could expect from Big Dipper as a group. And we will be performing at the Zombie Fest in Milton, Delaware on October 21st from 5 to 5:30 p.m. So we'll be doing like a little half-hour power set. I'm really looking forward to that. So first up, it's Guy Farmer with Bad Love.
Wrong. moving like the leaves in the wind. Reminds me that I can say it again. And I'm still a family man. And I thank God for the time that
I'm
Welcome to Seaford Music, your one-stop shop for all of your musical needs, located right in Seaford, Delaware. Whether you're looking for a new guitar, amplifier, keyboard, drum set, or PA system, Seaford Music has you covered with all of the latest products from the top brands. Have you always wanted to own your very own PRS? Seaford Music has one of the largest inventories of Paul Reed Smith guitars on the entire East Coast. Check out their amplifier selection with amplifiers from Black Star, Orange, Vox, and more. Looking for the newest stomp box to change your sound? We've got you covered with pedals from Boss, Electro-Harmonix, Dunlop, and BBE. If live sound is your forte, we have all kinds of products from all the latest brands like PreSonus and Yamaha. Need that crucial repair or a custom wiring setup? Dave Herring and Seaford Music have you covered. So stop into Seaford Music today and let us help you continue your musical journey. You can find us on South Route 13 in Seaford, Delaware, located across from Walmart. You can also find us online at seafordmusic.com and be sure to like us on Facebook. All right, welcome back to Live at Scooters, everybody. Next up on the show is a group out of the Dover area. They're not as active as they used to be, I don't believe. They've played a few shows recently, and I believe actually this song that I'm going to be featuring is the very first song I ever played on Live at Scooters in general. So it's a song that was there from the beginning, and the group is called Perception, and the song's called Shoe. Check it out. Thank you. right. That was the Paul Reed Smith Band with Moving Mountains from their latest release, Time to Testify. You can get that on all major media outlets. Next up on the show, it is the one and only Gary Hoey, and this one's from his album Utopia, and it's called Barn Burner. Check it out.
Thinking back to those days, the trials are crazy making and my haze. The talk was cheap, but the price I paid wasn't. People pointed at the way you behaved. I was weary, but I forgave. Just by you, I thought I was brave. Now I know there was nothing to say. The saddest part about what I felt was being warned. So ashamed, oh, that they were right. I just couldn't stop to ask for help. But I can't forgive the wasted time. I stayed too long trying to make you mine. The shame in running back to you. My desire when you were untrue. I heard the rumor, I saw myself. You convinced me to walk through hell. Now I realize you was a new it in my bling. Let it happen to me, but now I see. It's always hard to admit you're wrong to the people you belong. I couldn't tell them I wasn't strong. The saddest part about what I felt was the you weren't.
All right, that was Syntrimo and Mike Ault with their song Saddest Part from their latest release. That's All She Wrote. You can get that on iTunes and CD Baby, and check them out at sinandmike.com. Don't know what happened there with the audio. I had a couple notifications pop up, and it caused the audio to pause, so I apologize for that. Next up on the show, it is out of Salisbury, Maryland. The group is called Breakfast, and this song is called Got Your Back.
You've been MIA, pretend you're fine, I said the same. Truth is you need some help, you don't gotta live life by yourself. Been weak for weeks, let me be strong. I can be the shoulder you lean on. When your back's against the wall, I'll be right there, won't let you fall. And that's not gonna change, no matter what they say. I'll be the one who stays when the rest are leaving. Just know, storms will come, winds blow. I won't front, I got your back. Whoa, 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 whoa. I won't front, I got your back.
Like a trust fall, I'm there in a second. No pokeball involved, but trust, I'll last catch him. Won't ask questions, I'm guessing that you were stressing out. But don't forget to count the famine when you're in a drought. We're connected, call the Wi-Fi. Won't ignore friends' issues, your burdens become mine. That'll make your load lighter. Not in it for the credit, I'm a ghost writer. Tug of war with the world, grab that rope tighter. Cause you got a team behind you. In tough times, this is gonna be your reminder. When you're so low, but feel so low and hope's a no-go. I won't bounce like Pogo, tank empty, I'm Rofo. If you're too tired, I can be your kickstand. And be that hands out when you're feeding quicksand. Just hit my number if you need it some proof. I've been in it since the beginning, I'm just telling the truth. So what's up?
Don't know what the problem is, or the rut that you think you're in. No matter how bad it is, I won't front, I got your back. Whoa, 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 whoa. I won't front, I got your back.
If I'm not there, just know that I'm on my way. It'll be okay, don't doubt me. I'll never leave you on your own. Said I'll always be there, and I can be what you need. No, I got your back, I promise you can always count on me.
Let me be the one to call when the rest have gone and you're standing there. Believe that's where I'll be. You can put your trust in me.
I'm
I won't front, I've got your back. I won't front, I've got your back. I won't front, I've got your back. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, whoa.
This crowded room, I need you at the door. Don't need this place no more, 'cause after all these years, you're the one true thing I've been searching for. 'Cause I never cared too much for critical acclaim. All I ever wanted was a woman like you to be calling out my name.
All right, and that was Brian Russo with Talk of the Town, and that is actually, the group's name is Brian Russo's Bargain Scotch. I'd be sure to check them out around the Ocean City, Maryland area, playing everywhere. Got time for one more, and it's good buddy of mine, Adam Ask, and this song's called Just a Dream. Thanks for tuning in, everybody, and I will see you all next week.
I'd still love to have another dream with you.